Okay, and we'll try this again, because apparently I'm not saving enough goddamn void magic. So. Grab him, please. Thank you. Bitch. Thank you. Shit, I needed that health. That sucks. Oh well. Again, grab this and not read it. But I'll open the book just so the stupid icon goes away. I know, and I'm not gonna bother until I get past the next part. Really feel like doing it again. Where is my jump? There it is. Okay. La 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 la. I keep running past that thing that I can do nothing about. Yay, now I get to get trapped in this room right away. That's so awesome. I love it. Oh, there is magic in here. How did I not see that? Jeez, now I feel really stupid. Seriously, I could have... Yeah. How did I not see that? Probably because it's in the fucking corner. Bitch. Spam that unblockable shit a little more, please. Man, you are being a total dick. That's how I deal with total dicks. Where in the hell did I see that magic? It's right here. I don't know how the fuck I missed this. It's like, duh, it's right here, stupid. Exactly. To think, otherwise I wouldn't have to be fighting these assholes for a third time. Shit. Why does he still have a shield? Yeah, okay, they're screwed now. Yay! Those idiots are dead. I am happy. There we go. Get our health restored, too. Things that I have no idea what does. Hooray. Hey, that's 5. Cool. Get my magic filled, too. Yay. I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. And we got another one of those things, too, which is even more badass. What exactly did that do for me? I have no idea. Apparently that did something. Well, that I actually care about. What have I mastered now? Sustained whip. Or the direct heavy. Okay, great. I nearly mastered the aerial whip. We've also nearly mastered the combined. Oh no, we got a ways to go on that. Alright, might as well get this done. Okay, it opened the door. Lovely, the door is open. Doesn't look like there's anything I can do down here, up here, that way. Nope, can't jump out of here. But we can jump out of here, so that works. There. Backside. And up. Well, whatever, we'll get that. It's just kind of looking me in the face, saying, hey, stupid, come get me. Thank you, I'll take that. Yeah, that'd be great, wouldn't it? I'll take experience. Oh, more of these assholes? Lovely. Awesome. Thank you for finally breaking. Alright, that was cheap. Yeah, lick my nutsack.
I'll find the antidote at Biochemic Corporation, and I'll round up the acolytes.
Yeah, okay. Well, at least we didn't lose that much progress. So did I get that thing, or do I have to go back and get it again? Well, I have to level up that whip skill again, which I am not doing until I get past this part. Or at least a checkpoint where I'm not going to continually be killed and have to keep wasting time doing it. Suppose I gotta go get this again. Oh yeah. Funny how that doesn't save the shit you pick up, because it did in the first game, even if you died. It's just you had it. Need one of these. That I'm gonna destroy everything. I'm angry. How about that? Got that thing back. Beautiful. This isn't the way, so let's go out here. Oh, I'm back here. How convenient. That's a lot of experience. upgrade that now. Yeah, I thought I had it. I tried using it on them, and I'm like, wait a minute, why didn't he do a finishing move? Oh, wait, I don't have it. Yeah. Pretty easy enemies to power up the Counter-Strike on, I guess. I don't need that. But I do want this. If he'll take it. Would you please take that? Please take that, Dracula. Thank you. Oh, good. More health. Awesome. Wait, didn't I come up over here? Indeed. So where does this go? If that's where I'm supposed to go down there, where does this go? Treat thousands of cases related to the irrational and uncontrollable fear of vampires and other creatures of the night. Those fears will never again become reality. Yeah, okay. Vampires are real. There's one standing right here, destroying shit. Alright. Guess that was all that was up here. Mr. Chair. Yeah. That looked destructible, so I just thought I'd whip it. Looks like I'm outside. This looks like a good place for a boss fight. Nice open area. Hi. Style. Oh, he's dead. That's a cool kill. It's like, fuck this. This guy scares me. Ah, a boss fight. That's what I thought.
About time.
It's a nice Terminator armor you got
ready
there.
Ready for your orders, lads.
Sir, yes, sir.
I can't see any possessed around here, Captain.
Just this man here.
Not wearing a gas mask.
I can see that. You'll have to come with us, sir.
Hey, no.
Perhaps you didn't hear me, sir.
You guys are not detaining Dracula. It's just not happening. You better step aside.
Step aside.
Hey, he said that too.
You're coming with us. Like it or not.
Surround him!
Shielded. Alright.
Why would he move?
Those fucking machine guns are annoying, gotta say.
Follow the demonic trail behind Biochemic Corporation. I have to find the antidote.
Surround him! Open fire!
Hey, I can kill one. Awesome. Die, thank you.
Hold your position.
Okay.
Why would he pull?
Because I'm not human. Got behind you, didn't he? Crush it. Yep. Nice. Awesome. No magic left. Yeah, I know. I can upgrade my magic skills that I can't ever use. I'm in no hurry for that, really. Unless I need a specific move or something. But... that interests me. What did we master? We mastered sustained whip. Okay. I'm going up in a moment. I have a Chaos Claw mastery too. Yeah, I guess I have. Let's use this pile of sacrifice. Cut my own wrist, what the hell? I wanted that. La 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 la, let's restore the power! Okay, who was the wise guy that shut it off in the first place? Great. Door's open. That's what we were hoping for. This is a cool view. Look at the full moon. That's awesome. Right there. Looks like the military's not doing so well. Wow, they have actually killed a couple of them. Die. Shit, I needed those. Oh well. Whatever. Magic's overrated anyway. Who needs magic? Back here we have another scroll. Legend of the White Wolf. Great. Okay. Take that. No. I guess I'm going through the big hole in the gate. Experience. More experience. More experience. I'm back here, okay. Pretty much where I started from the beginning, yeah. Might as well regain my health when given the opportunity. What's that? Hourglass, yeah, I'm full on those. Garden here? No. You can imagine with the end of the world going on, they're probably a little preoccupied. There's a switch, yeah. Like what? How's this work?
Decontamination hatch. Releasing decontaminating steam. Please wait.
I'm just gonna jump up and down until you open the damn door, computer.
Decontaminated. Hold your position until the hatch is completely open.
No, I'm gonna jump up and down. To hell with you. To vanish? No, I don't think so. These guards are gone. Guns? That's great. Grenade launchers, it looks like. If you hit me, that's not cool, so now I gotta kill you. Yeah, I just killed your buddy, you're next. Trying to level this up. Stop fucking hitting me. Thank you. What an asshole. They try so hard to make things difficult for me. And whose bright idea was it to give those things grenade launchers? That wasn't nice. It's like, let's give a loaded 9mm to a kid while we're at it. Geniuses, jeez. Okay, going up. Yeah. There's a checkpoint.